My name is Niecy Nash, and I am playing Officer Denise Hemphill. Someone is murdering the women of Kappa House. Security is of the utmost importance. My character is not a cop, but she is security who works in tandem with campus police. Will she be able to keep the girls safe? I don't know about that, but she's gonna give it her best effort. I'm planning on drawing inspiration for Denise Hemphill from dun, 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 my mother. One of the things that's so delicious about Denise, oftentimes, the black people I know are always saying, I wouldn't have did that, I would have said this, I would have said that, and Denise does everything right. She's not going in the house. She's not staying in the house. You better run away. Let me give you some sound advice. She really is the voice of reason. I worked with Ryan Murphy many, many years ago. Oh, is he brilliant? Yes. So when he got this new project, he was telling me all about it, and it was just like the teacher in the Peanuts. It was like, wah, 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 wah. When his lips stopped moving, I was like, you had me at hello. I have never seen anything quite like this on television. It's delicious, it's decadent, it's sinful. It is so different. When I was reading that script, it was like my kids didn't even exist. I was like, Mom, hold on, give me one second. I could not wait, to find out what happens next. Who is the killer?